Hi guys, my name is Brendon and we're here at my bar in Sutherland called Frank and Blanco. Today we're going to be taking you through how to make a traditional margarita. We're going to have some fun with it. So come take a seat at my bar. The first ingredient to any great traditional margarita is freshly squeezed lime. We only use freshly squeezed here at Frank and Blanco. We think it tastes better and we have great produce in Australia, so why not use it? So one of the most defining features of a traditional margarita is the salt on the rim. It's really easy to do. You just get fresh lime across the edge. Here at Frank's, we only half salt the rim in case people don't like it. And then you just dust the salt on top like this. If you don't have a shaker, just get a plate and just drop your glass in there. That's nice and easy. And I'll just clean that up there. It's that easy. The next step, guys, is using a really good quality tequila. Here at Frank and Blanco and Sutherland, we only use 100% agave at all times, and that's all we stock here at our bar. We're gonna be using the El Jimador Reposado. It's got really good vanilla and caramel notes and ties in well with the orange. Today, we're also gonna be using Cointreau, but feel free at home to use a really good quality triple sec or something just from straight from Dan Murphy's. It's usually quite affordable and it's an easy drink to put together. Okay, so now we have all our ingredients. We're gonna start making this amazing drink that's probably one of my favorite anyway. We're gonna use my 30-30-30-30 rule and 5 mils of sugar syrup. That just adds a touch of sweetness on the end. So we're just gonna get going here, guys. Just your tequila to start with. How did you come up with the name Frank and Blanco? Well, basically, back in the day, I'm a big lover of Frank Sinatra, slick back hair, bow ties, you name it, I had it going. And before shifts, I always listened to Frank Sinatra and that would calm me down. All my friends started calling me Frank and I'd always loved drinking unaged tequila, which is a Blanco. And that's where the name Frank and Blanco came from. So now that we have all our ingredients in here, just want a nice amount of ice in there. Knock it down, and this is the most important part, guys. It's your shake. You just want to go until you're getting some nice condensation on the side. Pop it off. We don't double strain here. We want all those little nice little bits of ice that we've created in there. We're just going to nice and slowly pour into your glass there, all the way to the top, and just garnish with a lime wheel. And there you have it, your traditional margarita.